Greetings and welcome to my chess stream, where I play chess on elitechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. Today, we're going to participate in the Under 1500 Rapid Arena. Main reason being that I have to switch over to being awake during daytime instead of at night. So, I am running on very little sleep. As a result, I'm going to be drinking coffee. I'm going to play in a tournament just for fun. I'm not going to necessarily try to learn anything unique tonight or try to get better necessarily. I'm just playing for fun. It's the only reason I'm here. The tournament starts in 1 minute. So I'm just waiting for the tournament to start, and then we'll get going on this. Got my coffee here. Hopefully the caffeine boost will help. I need something to help.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.
All right, let's begin. So I'm going to do the Halloween Gambit, but that move makes it even less sound. So I don't think I'll try that. I think I'll just play a more normal game. Okay. That pin is annoying. Let's deal with it. I will happily trade that knight for a bishop. And that doesn't really matter where I put this bishop. He's probably going to die on the next turn. Guess we'll get ready to fianchetto the bishop. The other bishop. The one that's not about to die. Okay. Let's see if I can get his bishop. No. Not gonna happen. I'm a bit annoyed now that I don't have that dark squared bishop, because that would be really nice for him. What do I do with that? Guess I'll undouble these pawns. That would be nice. Or I'll try to undouble them. Okay, good. He could have pushed that, and that would have been bad for me, so... So I'm glad he took that pawn. I am not going to take that pawn, though. Okay, now I'm going to take it. Kind of like this pretty open file here. So does he. It's a good move. Like, I would definitely want to do that too. I think that's an okay move. Oh. Well, that isn't nice. I need to think about this. I think I'll have played this way. Because then if he takes, that opens up his king. And that would probably get annoying. Played a lot of chess puzzles right before this tournament. I'm hoping they helped. They probably didn't. They probably didn't help at all. If I push to attack this rook, he just takes this pawn. So, oh, hey, I can get this pawn over here. I'm not sure what his plan is. Just some chat messages and reporting. I forgot it would display right over the chessboard. I'm not a huge fan of that, but. I mean, it's going to be a while before we can move that rook. Now we can move it. I thought there was increment on this game. There isn't. I don't know why I thought that. I have an idea. I mean, I think I still win the queen. Like, it doesn't need to be pinned to the king at this point. Okay. This is lined up just perfectly, like. Okay, wins the rook, not the queen. I was wrong. But I'd still win the game with, yeah, it's over for him. Oh, I can live with that. I'm surprised I won. That was kind of interesting. Let's go back to the tournament, get paired up with somebody else. Thank you, XBYG, and welcome to the stream. I'm honestly surprised I won that, because I'm running on not much sleep right now. I'm just playing for fun. Taking a bit while to get paired up. I'm doing okay. I've been up all night. I'm now trying to stay up all day. So I'm a little tired. But I got the coffee right here to help me out with that. How's your day going? Here that is. Ah, here we go. We're starting a new game. Okay. Let's try something different. Hey, no news is good news, right? As they say. I really should have played e4 there. I don't know why I didn't. Okay, so if I castle queenside now, I lose a pawn. And possibly the game. Well, no, I don't lose a pawn. I'm good. Because of that. I didn't see that protection at first. E4's a pretty good move, too. I've been playing D4 a lot more lately because I was pretty weak both playing with and against D4 openings. So it was good practice to get that in. Now I'm a lot more comfortable with them and more comfortable dealing with them. I'll still sometimes play E4 because, you know, you should mix things up on occasion, but... But E4's my, D4 rather is my go-to right now. I could play E4 now. I couldn't play it before. I can play it now. As black, I always played with e5 as black whenever I could. But if my opponent opens with d4, I'll play d5 pretty much every time. Yeah, I don't think I want a castle opposite side of my opponent here. Oh, that knight isn't actually pinned to anything. I could just move him. I'm not going to, but I could. Every time I see that bishop move, I'm like, oh no, the knight's pinned. It's not pinned this time. There might be better moves in d5 against d4. I haven't really studied openings all that extensively. I figure at my rating, studying openings, it's opening principles is more useful than studying specific openings anyway, so. Yeah, c5 is pretty good response. I'll chase this bishop. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Ooh, I like the idea of this move here. I probably moved that way too quickly. All right, have a great day. This is usually pretty late for one of my streams, so maybe you'll get to catch another one at some other point. Have a great day. Yeah, I think we'll make off with that bishop now. That seems like a good move. I had his pawns tripled. Maybe I should have just left that alone. Wouldn't have made a difference, maybe, though. And I might see something here, I'm not sure. If I put the bishop here? Should have pushed the pawn instead. Well, I mean, bishop here is still pretty annoying. Somebody in the chat wished me good luck, and I don't know who or why. But I'll wish them good luck back. Well, that pawn's going to die. Unless... Yeah, that should be okay. Watch it not be okay now that I've said that. Watch that be the least okay move. Like I say, having a rook here is probably really annoying for my opponent, so I think that's what I'm going to do here. I see an idea, but I don't see how to make it work. Wait a minute, maybe I do. I don't see any. Oh, I was about to say, I don't see any good ways out of that for black. Just sacrificing a bunch of pieces, don't mind me. Yeah. I should have seen that coming like a million miles away. I mean, I can get a pawn back, but so can he, so... Not any further ahead. Gotta be careful here. Yeah, I think the only thing to do is that. That's a really good spot for that rook, though. I like exactly where he is. What was I thinking? I just saw a better move! I have an idea. I think I'm going to win on time here. Maybe I won't. I think I got checkmate here. Or I could win it on time, but I had checkmate. Because king here, rook here is checkmate. I will take that win. Not fussy at all about that. Alright. I'm gonna play e5 this game. Okay. I did it again! How do I... Every time. How do I do this every time? Okay. Alright, we'll... I can live with that. It's fine. Might not sound like it, but I can. I think this is checkmate. Nope, I'm wrong every time. Never fails. Okay. This is already an exciting game. Like, just developing an attack left, right, and center. We destroyed each other's castling rights. It's fantastic. I almost missed that. I'm just gonna move the king. I see this. I'm not falling for that. Let's get out of dodge. Let's set up a potential for a discovered check. Ooh, careful there. I almost blew that. All right, I think that's all right. Shoot. I feel like I have to be really careful here, or it's kind of, like, big trouble for me. I mean, knight here would be a little annoying, but I'm guarding that square, so I'm not too worried about it. Well, that square's attacked twice by my opponent now is the only thing, so let's do something about that. That does kind of screw up my plans. Gotta admit. Let's try something here. Oh, another win. I will not complain about that at all. Let's go back to the tournament. And we're in a new game. Okay, opening with e4. There's a voice in the back of my head right now saying, "You're gonna blunder this." Yeah, this is probably a mistake. Guessing this is the next couple of moves. I'm not too concerned about that, if I'm being honest. I was wrong, but I'm still not concerned about it either way. Probably should be concerned about that, though. Okay. Nice. Oh. No, okay. I was worried about this. Ooh, okay. That did worry me for a brief moment. I can defend this, I think. Like so. Okay, mate threat coming from here. Yeah, I'd like to not lose that rook. My only concern is the queen could come along this diagonal somewhere. I definitely want to prevent that possibility. Thank you. Okay, I think I'm okay to do this. I'm quite possibly completely wrong on that. We'll find out soon enough, I guess. Does seem risky. Okay. I mean, this pawn's done, but none of the others have to be. Oh, okay. Thought he had checkmate for a moment. He doesn't. But that was a little bit scary. That bishop is annoying. Really annoying. Ah, back to this again, huh? This doesn't look bad. Ah, okay. I almost missed that. Yes! Oh, I can't believe I won that! Oh, that was tense. might get time to get paired one more time, so let's give it a shot and see. Ooh, that was intense. My heart's just... that was pretty good, though. I really can't complain. Oh, there might not be time for one more pairing, but I'm going to try to get one. There's only 6 minutes left in the tournament, too, so there might be fewer people trying to get a pairing. All right, we got ourselves a pairing. Okay, this time I remember, play e5 if you get a situation like this. It's a pretty good move. Why did I do that? It's a really good question at this point. I'm just gonna castle. Yeah, I know it's risky. I got an idea here that's shaping up interestingly. Might be shaping up poorly for me, but it's interesting at the very least. Yeah, I saw this fork and thought it was pretty good. Okay, I think taking rook's still the best move. All right. I don't think I'll try to get another pairing. I would like to end this on a high note. So I'm going to pause until the tournament's over. 16 tournament points is my best showing ever in a tournament. I've never had a tournament where I've won every single game I played. So I'm quite happy with this. I normally wouldn't play in like the under 1500 Rapid Arena, but I'm just playing for fun and, you know, I'm sleep deprived, so it's just for fun. But I, you know, despite winning every game, I think I'm going to take a lot away from this. I think the lessons that I'm getting from Lance, are really helpful. And if you're looking for a chess coach, wonderful chess coach, he is looking for new students. So if you really want to up your game, he's the man to contact. And he doesn't tell me to say this or anything like that. I think so highly of him that, you know, he's a really awesome chess player and a coach. We got about 2 minutes before the tournament results come in. Well, about a minute 40 now. So I guess we'll just sit tight until then. When it gets to the 10-second mark, I'll pull up the tournament screen again. Just so that we can see the final results. All right, we're in the 10-second mark now. The color key looks hideous, unfortunately. So I came in fourth place out of 283. I really can't complain about that. It's not enough to get a trophy, but I'm totally fine with that. I think if I click on my name, my performance was 1928. I can live with that. I'm going to end this stream on a high note. I do want to thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate that. If you're watching this on YouTube and you like what you see, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe button down below and leave your comments in the comment section. I would love to hear from you. I do try to post a new video every day at 5 p.m. Eastern time, so feel free to drop by the channel then if you want to check out what's new. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Have a great day. Bye.